And I don't want to sound petulant, but given that I just bought two rounds of drinks,
yeah.
I feel like somebody else should pay for it.
I got you.
I wrote this song about Derek. It's true. We went to school together. Your wife, Ilya. Well, a teacher of mine once told me that life was just a list of disappointments and defeats, and you could only do your best. And I said, well, that's a fucking cop-out. Just washed up and you're tired. When I get to your age, well, I won't be such a coward. But these days I sit at home, nothing short of my TV. And punk rock didn't live up to what I hoped that it could be. And all the things that I believed on my heart when I was young, just coasters for beers and green surfaces for drugs. And I packed all my paddles with my paddles on the back of the shell. So it was bad enough, the feeling, the first time it hit, when you realized your parents and that the world would go to shit, and that the values and ideals which many had fought and died had been killed off in the committees, and that to die by the wayside. But it was worse when we turned to the kids on the right, and you let down again without some poor excuse for protest. Yeah, but I hate fucking hippies in 50 different. We're locked inside some kind of 60s battle reenactment. So I hold my fire in disgust and I head for the door. Oh, when once we were young, we would cry out to know we died. I see you live in the end. We won't make that mistake again, no. Oh, but slowly, thinking, if we're stuck on this ship and it's sinking, then we might as well head over here. We've still got our heart in the morning, and the better plans yet to look for it. But there's no choice, and we're leaving now, and you're leaving me over again. Oh, no. Derek on drums,
ladies.
Yeah! Me in the morning, yeah, paint on the walls with aspirin tablets and vitamin pills. The memories of hope and the glorious defeat, a little bit harder to be. I cannot be the only person to...
Who is that?
Alright, so can you pass me around beer as well? I can't see without that. Here's Spider-Man.
Here's the Spider-Man.
Nice. Oh, yeah. No. Wookski. Nice.
Way to pretend to be a
So I was doing my last album, I wrote a love song, and I finished the album, got on the Eurostar to go from London to Paris, got dumped, turned around and came home again. So
yes!
I've had this song live for fucking ages, but...
It's a song about being on top, right?
Fuck it, here it is.
Dude, please.
kiss my English boy, should have cancelled a Parisian girl.